started making them, I guess, about 7 years ago. I was just making chainmail, and I made a sort of long piece, and I put it on a tie and wore it to my aunt's wedding. I do not sell a lot of ties. They take a lot of time and are rather expensive, consequently. Frozen yogurt. I do origami. I've been doing that for 26 years. I was in finance. I worked at MetLife dealing with insurance and personal finance, and the part that I liked best was basically teaching people about their finances, helping people understand what they're doing and how math can actually work with them. And I had one of my advisors there basically ask me why I was there, and I told him that I enjoyed teaching, and he suggested that I go into teaching instead. So I did. 700.
I'm so icy, my charm so heavy that my neck don't like it. Don't, and no, it's not a game, kid. Cause I throw my chain in the crowd like game deals. Diamonds is nothing to me, especially when I'm dressing up, it's just a button to me. And not to mention my teeth, cause they color coordinated, complimenting the teeth. Alright, thanks, so check out.